174B. WMD system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management. Disposal SI. In maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
O'Neill, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like souring in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stacktops or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite will help out, right? Way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and, well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Thank you.
Done. Report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done.
I've uploaded the SI access override code.
Don't ping me again until it's done.
Trinit system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset default. End.
Thank you. Ooh,
purge
big chest.
Complete. Resetting to default. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
offline. Data net contact lost. Arcology now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain full SIGREP and clarification.
Reload tactical, ooh, maybe G. Okay.